Hello. Our project is biogenic solar cell. It's an integration between biology and geometry in an attempt to generate so cheap and lasting source of energy. The main problem is the high cost of solar cell and the shortness of period in which solar cell work, because it work only when exposed to sunlight.
Solution: we can reduce the cost of generating energy by using cyanobacteria due to its abundance in soil and water instead of chemical materials silicon. Cyanobacteria feed on any optical source and therefore can easily produce electrons which can be transformed into energy during the whole day. Target segment: the rural and Bedouin people in Egypt who are mostly affected by blackouts and then submit it to the government to circulate it. The house tax is spread all over the world.
The value is we provide sustainable energy source that can be used throughout the day. We can reduce the cost of electric bills for both the government and citizens. It's a biogenic solar cell are more easy to manufacture. It's a biogenic solar cell are more economical than the traditional solar cell. We would like to inform you that we are working in a prototype and it will be available to use in the months. So we will be the first company in Egypt that manufactures the solar cell. By the way, we can partner with other company that manufactures the cell and it will assemble the cell and market it. Finally, thanks for your interest in our project.